How to add playing a game on Discord mobile. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can add playing a game on Discord mobile. So let us dive right into it. The first thing you'll need to do is open up your Discord. After you open up your Discord, go to you on the bottom right and on your settings on the top right. After you're on your settings, if you find a setting called privacy and safety, head over there and there you should find an option called activity status. So simply turn that on. Now if you don't have the privacy and safety option, what you'll need to do is head over to the search bar and search for activity. And after you search for activity, you will see disable activity card. After you head over appearance, what you'll need to do is scroll down till you find disable activity card. Now what you'll need to do is make sure that this feature is turned off. After you turn this feature off, your profile will start showing playing a game on your Discord mobile. And that is basically it. Thanks for watching guys. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.